Put that target away. Is he making me laugh at the target? What for?
All right, man.
Right, Eddie, nice to see you, mate. You having a good day?
Yeah.
What do you think of the shot?
Brilliant.
Good, eh? Fantastic. Plenty to look at.
Have you cracked your sight away yet?
Yeah,
no, I haven't. I'm starving. Actually, starving. I just noticed you've both got the jackpot English open, isn't it?
Yeah, I
know. What's that you've got under there? I've never seen one of those before.
Yeah, it's the jackpot armour top. It keeps you warm in the winter and cool in the summer. It breathable. It saves you wearing a lot of gear underneath your jacket, so you're free to shoot a bit better.
Oh, I like that. I'm gonna have a look around a few of the stalls actually. I need some summer gear, so
this will nice definitely be one in my summer gear.
Is it available in the English?
It will be available in the English oak, I think. Can't be 100% sure, but
the woodland pattern. This is the English oak, isn't it?
Yeah, with the woodland pattern, it should. Hopefully, it will be. Because
if it's not yet, it will be soon.
It will be soon.
That's something else I'm looking at today as well. I'm looking at getting myself some of the woodland pattern stuff.
Well, if we got this on in a mesh suit on in the summer, you won't need nothing else.
No, brilliant.
Saves a nettle stinging you when you're lying down, mate.
That's really
something.
Okay,
yes. Not worth.
Awesome. I'm going to have to see if I can get myself one of them. Is there a jackpot stall there?
There's no jackpot stall.
There's a few places.
There's plenty of stuff in the jackpot.
Well, I've had a look. How much was it? Remember, about 30 quid?
About 30 pounds, yeah.
You've got the floats as well, haven't you?
I have, aye. It's, I prefer not to wear a jacket unless I have to.
Yeah. I've got the floats and the hunter jacket.
I've got the floats, I like the floats.
That's the field smock, isn't it?
Field smock is lightweight.
Do you know, because I'm a big bloke, I find the hunter jacket a little, when it's cold it's lovely,
yeah.
But if it's not cold enough, I do find that I'm a little bit too warm.
Yeah, but this is nice and light, it keeps you cold.
There's no point in trying that one, I'm probably be a bit small for mate. But,
I don't know,
I'll
eat as many pies as you,
mate, I'm going to have a try. They must have a fat person run on one of the stalls. So I'll go and have a look and see if I can't try one of them.
Yeah,
they've got
them really large.
Because I really like the jackpot stuff. I've got to tell you, I have noticed it washes up brilliant.
It does like new every time you wash it.
It does really wash up well and it wears well. I've washed the hell out of my trousers. Well, I've been doing this HFT Extreme series. I've been down, laying in the mud.
I wear this all the time. This one.
Yeah.
Just when I'm at home, even when I'm not out shooting, even in the shops, because it's light, it doesn't not bulky, you can just throw it on, just like wearing a jumper, but waterproof,
windproof, yeah, that is brilliant.
Self-fabric, with the top of the fleece, so it's held up well, the amount of wear I've held.
I do, don't I? Yeah. Absolutely. So, what are you up to now? I'll tell you what, actually, I've just seen over here that they've got a 10-metre target. Why don't you two go and have a battle over there and I'll film it?
10-metre target.
Go on, you two have a battle.
No, I've never done it before.
No.
Haven't you?
No.
I'll be a crack, should we do it?
What?
Can we?
Oh,
well,
that's
good. We'll have a go.
Nice crew.
Not bad.
Well done. I was just saying, over there, if you could stay in the black, let's have a little look at that. Right, just that. So sick.
One of them dead centre and all. First ever time with diopters. I quite enjoyed that.
So this is Phil's group. Oh, very nice, mate. Very nice indeed. Well done. One of them is playing right in the centre, isn't it? Happy with that.
So with a bit of practice, tighten that right up.
Maybe you should have a go at 10 metre, Phil.
I'm cutting. Maybe you're ready to get a result, but... That's it,
Sights are out.
To see,
no, he's
gone
off now.
Oh, dear Rex, what happened?
You missed.
They sent, were they dodgy to the pellets, mate?
Yeah, I've got nothing skirts on them.
Yeah, they're dodgy, them ones.
Is that
can't, for
can't.
Yeah, they dodgy then.
We can't even
that'll be war.
That's the panic manager's using. We can't even say the pressure was down on the gun, so just had it pumped up a little while back.
Thanks very much.
Well, that's the one I dropped, you like.
I gave me all the rubbish.